Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix Windows Update error 0x80072EE2. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Your first solution is to try to restart the Windows PC and make sure that the internet is working. The chances are high that Windows 10 is not able to connect with the internet properly. It could be blamed on the DNS not able to resolve the right Windows server. In any case, restart the internet connection or use a different connection and restart the computer and see if that helps. If that doesn't work, try to run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Go to Settings, Update and Security, Troubleshoot. Click on Additional Troubleshooters. Look for the Windows Update Troubleshooter and click Run the Troubleshooter. Follow any on-screen prompts. And once it's finished, restart your system and see if you can run the Windows Update then. Restarting Bit Service may also help. Bits are background intelligent transfer services, part of a Windows Update service, which manages background download of Windows updates. It scans for new updates and so on. If the Windows Update is failing multiple times, restart the Bits service, and you'll need admin privileges to complete this. Type Services to open the Services Manager. Search for Background Intelligent Transfer Service. Double-click on it to open its properties. Make sure that it is set to either an automatic delayed start or an automatic start, and that it is currently running. If it is running, click Stop. Once it's stopped, click Start. Click OK. Restart your system and see if the Windows updates work. Another potential fix is to temporarily disable your antivirus. Antivirus and security software are known to trigger error codes when an update is in process. Either disable such software or completely uninstall them until you've got the updates fixed. Our final option is to try the update in a clean boot state. Booting into a clean boot state and running Windows updates, it's very likely this could work. This will help stay connected with the internet, download and install the updates with minimum conflict issue. We did a video on how to start your computer in clean boot state, and we link it here. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.